I just finished building this Altaid 8800 board, and here are some first signs of life. It's running memory test now, right now, and this is monitor, just incrementing the counter. This board uses an original Intel 8080A processor from, looks like, 1981. It's schematic, the CPU board and the memory and I/O board, and my collection of 8080 CPUs, which I can try on this board later.